Join Kirby on an unforgettable 3D platforming adventure. Inhale, spit, float, copy enemies' abilities, and get a mouthful? Use the powerful puffball signature skills to fight your way through this mysterious world. Kirby and the Forgotten Land. It all begins when a big old swirl in the sky appears and sucks up our hero, Kirby. He lands in a strange world that's never been seen before. Kirby sets out to rescue the kidnapped Waddle Dees from a group called the Beast Pack. They're a feisty bunch. In this world, a once vibrant civilization has fallen to the forces of nature. Let's hit the mall. Ooh, a nice summer sun. Hey, at least there's no line. A snow day, my favorite. There's plenty to see and explore here in this world. Wait, Waddle Dees don't belong in cages. Set them free. Some big baddies will try to stop you, so get ready to put up a fight. Inhale certain enemies to copy their abilities. Sword. Bomb. Tornado. Fire. Hammer. And many more. There's different ways to use them too. New copy abilities incoming. Dive and dig with drill. Or give enemies a star-studded surprise with Ranger. Find blueprints hidden within stages, and you can evolve copy abilities. Hit harder. Farther. And faster. You'll even get different hats. Looking sharp, Kirby. This one, and that one, and yep, that one too. Sniff out those blueprints in each stage to power up the puffball. Say hello to Mouthful Mode. Ta-da! Inhale a car for high-speed transportation. A cone to show the ground you've got a point. Or a ring to command the wind. Kirby's actions will change depending on what he inhales. Use Mouthful Mode and search high and low for places where copy abilities just won't do. It might even be the key to uncovering some nifty surprises. Whoa. These Waddle Dees need a place to go. Rescue them and watch Waddle Dee Town, your home base, begin to flourish. Shop till you drop. Gone fishing. Collect them all. Snag a part-time gig. Play games and compare your scores against other players worldwide. More rescued Waddle Dees equals more options around town. It's a big bad boss rush at the Coliseum. Take on this grueling gauntlet and face off against familiar foes. Pass a Joy-Con controller to a pal for two-player co-op. Bandana Waddle Dee will join you for a duo adventure. Aw, friendship. You can also bring your pal along to play games in town. A new adventure awaits. Who are the Beast Pack? What are they trying to do? Can Kirby restore peace to this mysterious world? Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Available March 25th. Only on Nintendo Switch. Pre-orders and a free demo are available now on Nintendo eShop.
Amiibo!
Kirby and the Forgotten Land is also compatible with Amiibo figures. Tap Compatible Amiibo to acquire helpful items for your adventure. Tap one of the Amiibo shown here to get even better items. Amiibo.